Florida's Don't Say Gay bill is going to have a massively negative impact on LGBTQ youth here in the state of Florida. And one company has decided to speak out against it and make it clear that they're not going to do anything to fight back against the politicians who have put this legislation forward. And that company, of course, is the Walt Disney Corporation, which has a massive, you know, multi-park theme park in Central Florida. And they have given thousands of dollars to the sponsors of the Don't Say Gay legislation. These Republican state-level politicians have taken in thousands of dollars from Disney. And when Disney was asked recently, are you going to stop giving these people money? Disney decided to dance around the issue and say that they're fighting for the LGBTQ community in their own way. Here's their statement. We understand how important this issue is to our LGBTQ plus employees and many others. For nearly a century, Disney has been a unifying force that brings people together. We are determined that it remains a place where everyone is treated with dignity and respect. The biggest impact we can have in creating a more inclusive world is through the inspiring content we produce, the welcoming culture we create here, and the diverse community organizations we support, including those representing the LGBTQ community. So Disney says, hey, we don't have to stop giving money to politicians. All we'll do is occasionally throw out a character that we are heavily implying is gay without actually saying they're gay, which I guess kind of falls in line with the Don't Say Gay legislation. But folks, that is how Disney, one of the largest corporations in the world, is handling this legislation. They're not going to denounce those politicians. They're not going to attack the Republican Party putting this forward. They're not even going to say that, hey, we're going to slow the money down or give them less or none. All they're saying is we're just going to do what we do. We're going to make some content here and hope you like it, folks. Come on down to Disney World. Spring break is just right around the corner, right? That's what they're telling us. We're not going to do anything. We're a major corporation. We know that corporate money can easily influence politics, but we would rather continue to get our tax breaks, our massive benefits and gifts that we get from this state government to operate these theme parks down here in Central Florida. So we're going to do nothing about it because it doesn't benefit us directly. And that's the problem with all these corporations that, you know, Republicans like to attack as woke. No. None of them are woke, whatever the hell that actually means in your personal dictionary. What these corporations come out and do, like Disney is doing here, they pay lip service to an issue, they pretend that they care about it, then of course they do absolutely nothing because they don't want to piss off the politicians giving them tax breaks and other benefits for operating within their state borders. It's true for those businesses in Georgia that said, well, we're not giving money to these people who voted for this voter suppression bill, then of course they turn around and give money to the corporations voting for the voter suppression bill. All the corporations that say, we're not giving money to the Republicans who voted against certifying the 2020 election, then they all turned back around and started giving money to those Republicans, some within just 3 weeks of saying they weren't going to do it. There's no such thing as a woke corporation, folks. You have a bunch of CEOs who go out there, judge the current weather, and then they're like, oh, we need to say this, but don't worry, shareholders, because behind the scenes, we're going to be just as evil as we've always been. Thanks for watching, and if you like what you saw, don't forget to like, comment, share, and most importantly, subscribe to our Ring of Fire channel here.